Hi everybody. Today I'm going to teach you how to make a mini snorkel out of straws. It actually works but has no self-draining barrel. Why is this camera so fuzzy? Okay, that's how it looks like when it's finished. And I'll teach you how to make it. So, first, you need two straws, bendable. Well, you only need one that's bendable, but I used both as, I used two bendable ones. But you'll need two. Okay. So, it's pretty easy. All you need is a piece of tape about this big. And then, stick it on. Make sure you stick one of the straws on at the end, like that. It's so fuzzy. Bad camera. And then, you've probably already guessed, put this on top. Whoops. Like that. Not sure if you can see it. And then just wrap it around to make it so it'll be watertight. And then bend whichever side you want it to be the bottom. Stretch it out first, then bend it. Then it's going to be like this. This one didn't have to be bendable. We'll try it out. Looks pretty good. Okay, see you next time.